So we just got done shooting a couple of videos, and we wanted to make one last one because I just kind of want to see my wife's reaction to this game. It's been out for a while, so I'm sure a lot of people have already played it. But
I don't even know what we're talking about.
Yeah, that's the best part about it. So we are going to play Goat Simulator.
Goat Simulator.
Goat Simulator.
Okay.
So
let's play Goat Simulator.
If you know about this game, yeah. Yeah.
This is fun. The dead? Can I ride on it? It's 43.
You're getting points. You get points for doing stupid shit.
Alright, that was fine.
Attack him. What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Well, he's dead now. It's gonna be one of those games you're gonna have to use.
No, I don't. I really don't.
Yes, you do.
Look at this whole time. I have not used.
Yeah, you're not accomplishing anything anymore.
What am I supposed to be accomplishing?
I mean, there's a lot of serious things to do. You don't have to use it, you know, just you have to turn around with it. There's that guy again.
Where?
I don't know what the hell he's doing. He's running on the fence now.
Did you see my neck? Hold on. My head was stuck. Hold on.
There's no.
I have powers.
There's no rhyme and reason in this game. Stop looking the gun. Wait, so.
I'm making out. Hold on, look. What am I doing?
It's towards the house.
Ooh, ball!
Let's start fucking shit.
Look at my head.
That happens a lot.
Look at my head! This is the best game ever! Oh wait, there's a person. Yeah. Hold on.
People just.
Oh wait, why is that TV still? Hold on.
Oh.
Oh, it's down.
The game is far more confusing when you play.
Apparently, I killed somebody that wasn't there. Hey, what's that?
That was a lampshade.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a lampshade.
I can't unlick things. Ooh, let's go upstairs. Can we walk? Hey, what's in here?
Oh, wait, yeah, get on the treadmill.
Treadmill in.
No.
Let's do it again. Knock that shit over. What you doing? What you doing?
Stop that shit.
I actually am not doing that on purpose. I have no idea what any buttons do. Hey, look, there's a ball. This might be the best game I've ever played in my life. Oh, wait, let's go down here.
I've created a monster.
Hey, there's a person.
You got him by the knee.
He's just dragging along behind me. What? There he is. Dog. Wait, oh, there he goes. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Oh, wait, hold on.
How you get a goat trophy? Bam. Go lick him and drag him around for a minute. Does that mean it works better?
Well, it looks like you were the same way as I am.
Whee! Oh, look how pretty! Yay! Look at this car! You have to go down there! Get in my car!
I thought his tongue is so sick.
Like both of them. The other goat that's in that thing, look.
Apparently.
Flapping out. Apparently goats hang out with the tongues out.
I wouldn't buy help.
Why are they dancing like that?
I don't know.
Are they on drugs?
I assume they're probably drunk or something.
No, that's not drunkness. That's other drugs. Look at that dumbass dancing.
Everybody's just having a party. Goats just.
But they don't want quite. Ooh!
What?
Ooh! Fireworks! There was fireworks back there.
Were there?
Yeah. Oh. Did you say something about you ruined his magic? Yeah, over there, on the left.
You see the fireworks?
Where are you? Ran it. See it? You see the firework?
Oh.
Like, knock the grill. There you go. Yes!
What the fuck?
Yes! I'm so glad that I saw that. That was beautiful.
Oh my god.
Landon!
What is going on here?
Well, you're in hell.
Goat Simulator.
That was beautiful.
This doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Like, I mean,
I'm dying right now. This is the best game of my life.
It's just, what is that?
Well, I think you can jump off of that, hit the trampoline maybe into there. Oh, it's a crane.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a person just kind of hanging out on the edge here. BAM!
You need to try
to get it. He gets up and just starts running.
Lucky man.
All right. Let's try the other stage, because I don't think I've actually seen the other stage. That was a butt shot.
Hey, I'm getting good.
Oh, is that
good.
A catapult? Hold on, wait. It looks like a medieval catapult.
Oh.
It is! Oh, no. Ah, damn it.
Alright, hold on. I'm sure it'll reset.
Yeah. Look at your leg. Oh my god.
Nothing happened.
Yep.
I'm just hanging out.
It's a normal day for a goat.
Just goating. Nope.
Oh yeah, there's mutators. I forgot. So. Oh, we have to like play to unlock. It'd be a giraffe.
Did I just unlock one? Or what?
I like tall goat, feather goat. Giant goat. Is that a whale? Space goat. Oh! That one's awesome.
Oh, maybe you have to go to the evil thing to find the...
Oh, we got the jetpack. Nope, fuck it.
Oh my god. We did get the jetpack?
Yeah,
oh,
jetpack.
Yeah.
You
need to win.
Not sure.
Oh. Try to get up on the map. Kill the windmills!
It doesn't control very well, to say the least.
Oh my god, this is just fantastic. Ooh! Somebody
else. Oh, alright.
Get him good, babe.
Right in the face.
Huh?
Ah, crap. No! Oh, he's trying to... No!
Oh, you can't break him.
There was no controlling this whatsoever.
Well,
oh, there we go.
Barely controlling go, so I'm gonna go with... Yeah.
A mirror. No! Oh, shit.
Back in the water. He's at the bottom.
A cute goat. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa.
So you can do a lot with this game.
Yeah, no, there's... Or I just get stuck here. Oh my god. Turn that off.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go.
What the hell was that?
That just added a whole new amount of fun.
Oh my god, that is fantastic.
Goddamn water. God.
That was epic. And then he just gets back up.
Yeah, no, nothing happened. Is that the same guy?
Go to the car.
Oh god. Go for a ride, I guess.
Just hang it out.
Alright. One. One more. Oh, wait. Is that what I think of?
Field with goats? Yeah.
Yes! So we recorded an ending for this video, but like I said, we shot a couple of videos earlier and I didn't think about the fact that I might end up running out of memory on my SD card. But thankfully, we only lost about 5 minutes of footage. Anyway, thanks for watching guys, I've enjoyed having my wife on the channel. I always like making her play difficult and sometimes downright horrible games, but Goat Simulator is like no other game out there. The glitches and the unfinished nature of the game just add to the hilarity and the absurdity. I knew she would have a great time with it and now she's obsessed. Thanks again for watching. Take care.